It's being described as a national tragedy. 32 schoolchildren, two teachers and a minibus driver have been killed after their vehicle plunged into a roadside ravine in Tanzania. It happened in the northern tourist region of Arusha. The children, aged 12 and 13, were on their way to visit another school. The bus had been going down a steep hill in rainy conditions when disaster struck.